being a woman in tech, it's important to also be exposed to other women leaders and other women. It doesn't necessarily even need to be in tech, but across different industries. So I started as a software engineer. I ended up becoming our first product manager. And then as time went on and as my responsibilities and as the company grew, I took on even greater scope. So today I run all of our product, technology, security, customer support teams globally across the organization. In my career, a lot of where my growth has come from has been from my mentorship network, from the people that I can call up and talk to when I have a challenge and I don't know exactly what I want to do. And with SEP, I felt like that group of people expanded, and it expanded beyond tech. Before SEP, I was a bit in this monoculture where I was surrounded by people that thought in the same way, so that we were all approaching problems from the same perspective. Having a broader experience and broader exposure has helped me build my confidence in my style, in my personality, and in the leader that I want to be for organizations today and going forward.